Yo, what up, YouTube? Yeah, Rob Black here, signing in. I figure I have a few more minutes to, before I get off at my stop. But yeah, I just want to go in a little bit on, the common sense of people nowadays. Our society, just revolves around mainly the issues with the presidency, the gun laws, etc. But the overall topic I want to discuss is how people let views, their own personal views, cloud and jade their intelligence and judgment. Now, what I mean by that is that, for example, President Donald Trump, my commander-in-chief, I'll never talk bad about him. Being a military officer, that to me, that is like talking bad about your boss, even though I might have my personal feelings about him being the president of the United States. I will not voice my opinions out in public. That's being a professional. But, or I should say, however, I do understand the totality of everything. For example, I've gotten into a discussion with my own mother. She's completely against Donald Trump. I've gotten discussions with her about it. You know, look what he's doing to the country. Look at this and this and this. Why don't they impeach him? I had other family members say the same thing. He needs to be impeached. You know, blah, blah, yada, 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 blah, blah, blah. And it's like, okay, you know, you're more than welcome to believe in what you want to believe in, or you know, think what you want to think. But it's not the fact that they have sound evidence on why they believe this. It's because they're pro-Hillary. Now, this is where it's going to happen. This is where I have to, bring this thing home. Is that the fact they want him impeached, okay, you can have your own personal opinion. But these people actually believe, they don't care about what happens afterwards. For example, you impeach the president, who's next in succession? The vice president, who's next in succession? The Speaker of the House. These people don't look at the facts of how the hierarchy works. What they believe in is the fact that when, or if you impeach him, Hillary is going to rise up above everybody and just sit right in the seat and say, the throne is mine. You know, that's what they believe. And I've actually said that to them, and people have looked at me in silence and in awe, because they haven't thought about that. They have that, their hatred is so, I guess, so strong that they believe that throughout what we believe and stand in, as far as the Constitution and having the way of the presidency, etc., etc., they believe that they hate him so much, you get him out, Hillary will just swoop right in, sit in the seat, and take over where he left off. Wrong answer. And this is what I mean about the intelligence of our country. You know, letting personal opinions sway your intelligence. Other countries laugh at us. You know, here we go again. Case in point. The gun law. All right. First and foremost, there's a lobby going on, and it's all about ban assault weapons, then it goes slash ban weapons, etc. The whole movement is about trying to reduce, make it harder for people who are able to buy guns legally, firearms legally, make it harder for them. Okay, so in essence, when you make it harder, it's really revolving down to, you know, make it hard for everybody to be able to get a gun the legal way. So, you make it hard for the legal people to get guns, but there's no stopping the bad people from getting guns. They're not getting it the legal way, so why would you want to constrict or restrict the people, law-abiding citizens, from their constitutional right when the unconstitutional, the criminals themselves, they go through the black market and they still can get the firearms that we can't, and that you're restricting us from getting. That's another thing I don't understand, you know, so, and this is how America thinks. We don't think outside the box. We just think of what's right in front of us. We don't think about a means to an end. Or we do think about a means to an end, but not the holistic perspective. And these are just two prime examples of what's going on today. You know, just to make you think, like, wow, where the hell are we? What are we thinking as a people? You know, but, you know, I only have a few minutes to put something out. You don't have to put anything out in the wild. Just figured I'd voice my opinion on this. I don't even know what I'm going to title this video, but I'm actually on my way somewhere. But till next time, Rob Black signing out.